Whenever we are in anxiety, whenever we are uncomfortable, unhappy, sarvanga, sandahyamana, oh, difficulties, we should, if you analyze our consciousness, somewhere it is because of asatgraha. We are holding on to some temporary thing, some temporary feature of the material world due to bodily conception of life, due to ignorance, which is actually causing anxiety. A devotee of the Lord who is free from such misconceptions, he is not asatgrihat, he is satgrihat. He is holding on to Krishna and transcendence of the Lord. And such a person will be free from all anxiety. So this is the secret. Whenever, even as devotees, in our community of devotees, in our service, whenever we are having some difficulty, if you analyze carefully, it is because of asatgrihat, holding on to some material conception.